Will arming the opposition be on the agenda?
No. We still believe that we have to keep this revolution as peaceful as possible. The Libyan scenario is not acceptable in Syria because the situation in Syria is much more complex than in Libya, and that we probably reach to will lead to an important international crisis. And this worsened the situation. So we in Tunisia, we are friends of the Syrian people, but we are against any military intervention.